I looked at communities from Punta Gorda up to Lakeland and settled on Strawberry Ridge because I thought it was the nicest community around. And I really like it here. People were great. When I came in and met Bev, she took a whole day showing me around, and I finally found a place that I liked, and I've been happy ever since. I got here on a Sunday, and I wasn't supposed to meet anybody till Monday, so I spent about 2 or 3 hours just driving and walking around the community. And people were so nice. Not one person said anything but great things about this community. The whole staff here at this community goes out of their way to keep this community looking very good. I think it looks great all the time. You always see people working around, keeping it clean, keeping it neat. The pool is always just spotless, right on spotless. People that are in the pool seem to be respectful of other people, and everybody's always friendly, always having a good time. The people here couldn't be any friendlier. I've had people bring me over cupcakes, come over and introduce themselves. It's very, very friendly here, and I think I'll be happy here for a long, long time. If I had to say to someone about looking for communities, I would say go ahead and look around, and then when you come here, it's just so welcoming when you drive through that gate. But yet when you drive out that gate, you have everything that you could possibly want to do. Restaurants, movie theaters, shopping centers. There's just so much to do, but yet you're in a community all by yourself. I think that's just great. Well, if you're looking for a place to retire, you couldn't do any better than Strawberry Ridge. Once you drive through those gates, it's like you're entering your own community. Everybody seems to say hello and wave. Everybody smiles. Everybody's always walking around, talking. It's just so friendly. I don't see how anyone would choose any other place than Strawberry Ridge to live.